First of all, I thank God for this wonderful day. I thank God that today to you. Long as I wrote this letter, my heart pounded with different emotions, and I didn't know what to say. And I tried to listen to some love songs or romantic songs, but I can't find the words that I want to say.
To my long friend, TVG. From this day forward, I covenant with God and with you. And as your wife, I will encourage and strengthen you always.
Oh, I wonder what God was thinking when He created you. I wonder if He knew everything I would need, because He made all my dreams come true. When God made you,
I have found the one. Dear Langa, I still can't believe this is happening. I am so happy and blessed to have you in my life, and I can't wait to call you my husband. Glory to the Lord. I'm extremely excited. I will not be late on purpose, so if I take a little long, please don't panic. Every second, I love you. I can't wait to see you at 10 a.m. I love you. Your soon to be wife, Angel.
My one and only wife, Anjali. Langa, I love you so much. Thanks for being amazing in every way. You are my today and all. Langa, palangga tagid ka, kag always magid tandaan kung ano ka para sa ako. Ikaw lang gid kag wala nang sang ipan. Salamat sa pagpalangga man sa akon. I'm so grateful to have you in my life. Langa, ikaw bahatag inspirasyon para sa akin. Damo pa ko ihambal kung ano tagig ka kapalangga. But I know that you know how much I really love you. Oh, I love you so much.
I'm coming to stand by you in life. Wonderful moment. Langa, you're the woman I waited for, but you were worth the wait. Today, I become your husband, your other half, and I can't wait for all the blessings we will receive and wait for together. Langa, there's no exact word to say how much I really love you, but I'm confident to say, I will love you till this last part. I love you, my one and only beautiful wife.
I am amazed by how you love and care for your parents and siblings. I still have a bunch of appreciation to say, and I will say that to you each day.
You must have heard every prayer. I've been praying. Yes, He knew everything I would need.
Now kiss your bride.